So if I do G, it adds that extra movement that if I just doing this, and if I do the same thing with my left hand, to E, it's just learning how to move with your left. Then at one moment, you learn how to translate from your left, from my left to my right hand. And then I usually, my pinky and I bite.